Everybody, I am Software Gorel with Friends Helping Friends Network, bringing you today's the highlight in the news. There has been a stabbing at Murrayville, Pennsylvania Senior High School. 20 wounded and 11 have been rushed to the hospital. In other news, MSNBC bashes Christie and says that he is bullying people for votes. In other news, junk food apparently makes you lazy, not just fat. Studies are suggesting. Gay marriage appeals go back in court, wherever they may be, whatever.